sister's place. Hi everyone, I'm Ashika to my brothers and sisters. I'm sure you guys have watched my first video and I received about 100 plus subscribers. Thank you, keep supporting me. And today I'm going to make a powerful packed protein fried rice. Let's get it started.
Ingredients needed to make this fried rice: spring onion, about 5 cloves of garlic, bird eye chili, 1.5 tofu, 1/4 lemon, tempeh, and 1 tablespoon of white pepper. Fry the tofu, fry the tempeh until it's golden brown.
Fried the tofu, I fried the tempeh, crushed white pepper, spring onion, pounded garlic. So I'm using 2 bowls of leftover rice from the refrigerator. Heat up the wok. Wait for a few seconds. In about 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. In goes the garlic. Keep stirring. Stir for a minute. Not burn the garlic. One tablespoon of soy sauce. One tablespoon of oyster sauce. In goes the pepper. Give it a good stir. Put in the rice. Give it a good stir. White pepper is aromatic. In goes the tempeh, tofu, and the bird eye chili. Squeeze the lemon. In goes the spring onion. Continue stirring. Takes about 2 minutes. All right, off the stove. Ta-da! Today, my brother is going to taste my food and rate me. I'm going to welcome him. Anne, can you taste
tempeh, right?
Yeah, that's tempeh.
It's from Indonesia, if I would say that.
Yeah, that's right. Tempeh is actually from Indonesia, you're right.
Okay.
Tempeh is very high in protein, so we should consume it, especially being a vegetarian. So, how is the taste?
To be honest, I like it more spicy. This is okay. Dry for me. I like a bit more soggy. So, because of the less spice, and it's a bit dry, it is still okay. So I would rate somewhere between 7 to 8. 7.5.
You should buy the chili then.
Yeah, but it's a bit dry for me, but probably it's okay for the others.